coming forward to play the nice ball in here to Lee Nogan. Nogan's done well. He's done really well. He scored a super goal. A wonderful goal for Reading. That was an amazing piece of finishing. The coolness. It looked as though there were two or three moments when he might have shot, but he kept his head and he found an even better opening and finished in the most superb style for Reading. 1-0.
It was a wonderful move right from the beginning, but look at the confidence of Nogan there to twist and turn. It was Stubbs that he beat initially, then Scott Green came to him and he placed it in the corner. He didn't power it, he knew exactly what he was doing. Left foot, marvellous start.
That's his 21st goal of the season as well. He came for half a, or for a quarter of a million pounds from...